It's me, Sydney. So today I'm going to be doing my healthy lifestyle transformation video. This is how I did it. This is an entire, like, basically talking video. There's gonna be some pictures, maybe some footage, depending on, like, what I can put in, just with my journey. This is my personal journey. This isn't me telling you guys what to do. This is what worked for me. This is my entire story, basically, at this point. If you guys wanna check out Russia's, hers is going to be her fitness journey, and we are very different people. We have very different journeys, and if you're looking for someone who wanted to become fit and just, like, she radiates amazing, healthy, positive vibes, if you wanna see that, go check out her channel. I'll have it linked down below at the end of the video. If you guys want to hear about how I lost 55 pounds, then keep watching. I've learned so much within this journey so far, and I'm not stopping because this is a lifestyle. This is something that I love. This is something I want to continue. I want to inspire others, and I am not certified. I am not at all telling you that this is something that, you know, is going to work for you. This is just personally what worked for me. So before we get started, I just wanted to do that disclaimer. And the other thing is, I'm still on my journey. My journey is never going to stop. I'm never going to be able to say, wow, that was a great journey. Now I'm gonna go and eat crap again. Because I love the lifestyle I live. I love the way that I live it. I love the feeling of waking up in the morning and knowing that I have a passion, a dream, ambitions, and things that are pushing me to keep going. This is like a lifelong thing for me. So before we go into, like, how I did it, I'm gonna talk to you about my life before. Before December 17th of 2014, that was the day that I made the change. Before that, I have hypothyroidism. That's something I can't change. That's something that I still have, I take medication for, but it makes it harder for you to lose weight. You get tired, there's a lot of symptoms from it, and side effects and stuff like that. I have hypothyroidism, and with that comes other health problems that you can gain because you're not healthy and you're obese. And at that point, I was majorly obese, but because of my height, I don't look it compared to a shorter person. Like, I looked obese, but I didn't look severely obese, you know, but I was reaching that point. I was 233 pounds. I would sit on the couch, I would eat. The only vegetables I would ever eat were on a sandwich from Subway, and I'd eat the entire foot long. I had extremely high cholesterol, and it was like the bad levels, you know. According to my thyroid specialist, I was also becoming pre-diabetic, and that kind of scared me because that's something that you just don't think about when you're at that point. I was 14, and I never thought that I would ever have to deal with that. I was always tired. I was becoming